Gypsy Wagon TV!
The last time Paddy was here, he sang about Drimnagh. And now the people of Cabra are feeling neglected. Where shall this all end? It was requested by one of our viewers that you sing the Maid of Cabra West. So what would you like to sing?
Well, I may as well sing the Maid of Cabra West then, you know, since our Northside friends are feeling a bit left out. So here's a song just in case you think that I've got anything against the Northside. And it comes from a great singer from Dublin called Frank Harte, who was actually from Chapel Lizard, which is the west side, so we're covering it all today. Oh, it's all for the love of a fair young maid in Cabra West did reside. Meself, I come from Donnybrook. It's a two and a fippenny ride. But there was a fly in the ointment now that you very seldom see. For although I loved her terrible well, she was in love with a Portuguese. Now he was a nasty piece of goods, Rosales was his name. And he could not wait for to get his hands on Concepta, who was my dame. So I made a veil by the Grand Canal that I would do him in. For I didn't really like those Portuguese, but in particular, I didn't like him. I followed them into Grafton Street one evening just for fun. Around by the Mercer's Hospital, next door to the Bartley Duns. And I spied them sitting in a corner chair. They were kissing and holding hands. And sure, there he was, seducing her with pints of baby sham. So I followed him up to his lodgings in Ratgar or thereabouts. And as he came down the alleyway, I battered him inside out. And he gave out many's an open swear till he was dead, I'm sure. And then I lifted up the manhole lid and I dropped him down the sewer. So all for the sake of some peace and quiet, well, I did her in as well. And now I'm up before the judge to answer for me crime. He said I didn't very much mind the first one, sir, but not that second time. So it's all for the love of this fair young maid and her Portuguese sailor boy. For the passionate love of this fair young maid, I've landed in Mountjoy. And if ever I get out of here, my life will change, you'll see. And I'll marry with a girl from Walkinstown, which is right beside Drimnagh, who wouldn't look at a Portuguese.
Up Walkinstown. Is it Chapel Lizard that Frank Harte is from?
Frank Harte was from Chapel Lizard indeed, he was.
So there you go, covering. We've just got the east side of the county to finish off with.
And so send your requests in.
Send your requests in. A song about, I don't know, Dublin Bay or something. I'll figure it out. Any suggestions, welcome.
Thank you, Paddy.
You're welcome.
You played a blinder.
And thanks for the request from, I think it was Eamon Delaney, perhaps, that requested that one. So, or if it wasn't, whoever it was, nice one. It's a great song. So, a pleasure.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Yahoo! Oh.